Likely for some I'll be writing the journal entry, and if you have a doubt you can refer to the similar transactions of previous problems. Now the next transaction is on sold goods to Suchitra. I'll orally explain. It is goods sold to Suchitra on credit. Naturally we will be crediting Suchitra because she is the receiver of the goods based on the personal account rule, and we will be crediting sales account because goods are going out and real account says credit what goes out. So the transaction on second we can journalize as Suchitra account debit, Suchitra account debit to sales. I'm avoiding the usage of the word goods from now on. So it is 20,000. Being goods sold to Suchitra on credit, or you can say simply being credit sales made, being credit sales made. Now next transaction is purchased machinery. Machinery being real account, it is coming in when we buy, so debit what comes in. So machinery account debit. So we will be buying this machinery naturally for cash. Cash is real account, and when we are buying it goes out, so we will credit cash because cash is going out based on the principle of real account. The amount being 30,000, the amount being 30,000 being machinery purchased, your narration being machinery purchased. Next transaction is on fifth, paid rent. So rent is an expense here. So nominal account debit all expenses we are applying and debiting the rent. So rent account debit, paid means cash is paid, real account cash is going out, therefore we are crediting cash. So rent account debit to cash, the amount being 5,000, the amount being 5,000. Now next, the next is on ninth we have paid electricity bill. Electricity is a service which we enjoy and we pay the charges at the end of the month. So it is a monthly payment or a periodical payment and it is an expense. So recalling, applying the idea of expense to electricity, we categorize it nominal account since we are paying it is an expense, and we say debit all expenses and losses, therefore we say electricity expenses account debit. We are paying means cash is going out, being real account we will credit it because it is going out. So your entry electricity expenses to cash 1,000, being electricity bill paid could be your narration. Now coming to 12th, we have sold goods for cash. Cash is coming in, real account is coming in, we are debiting cash. So goods are going out, real account is going out, represented with the word sales we are crediting. So cash account debit to sales is your journal entry, and the amount being 6,000. Your narration would be being goods sold for cash. Now coming to 15th, bought goods on credit from nickel. Bought goods on credit from nickel. So it is goods purchased on credit. So goods are coming in because you are buying. So therefore, real account rule is applied and purchases account is debited. So purchases account debit. Now who is nickel? Nickel is the giver of the goods. Applying the rule of personal account, we credit nickel's account. So journal entry becoming purchases account debit to nickel's account 10,000, and your narration being goods purchased on credit.